Once you're done with that, what we'll do is put the leather part into it and stop it. Pull this part, stone, away. And it stops, you see, the other way around. Quite unique. You sharpen it up well, you just twist it, release it, and ready to shave again. So it's on the go, little, very, very vintage safety razor. So that's a definitely one of a kind shaver right here, don't you guys think?